I love film because of the way it takes you to new places.
I love film because it gives people access to all sorts of media.
Because it keeps me inspired. It's a cheap education.
Because it gives us an opportunity to experience something that we might not in real life. Because it makes me laugh.
I love film because film doesn't judge me when I eat a whole bag of chips for lunch.
I love film because it allows me to see the world through someone else's eyes.
I love film because Lauren the Fox.
Because I love the power of stories.
Because I can see the darkness of the world in the lightest way possible.
Because it tells the stories of the people that I don't meet every day.
Because of escapism.
Escapism.
I just said that!
I love film because it's gotten me through some really tough times.
Because it allows you to experience other situations you wouldn't normally experience.
It's doing what so many other art forms can't.
It's a cheap way to travel.
Because I think storytelling in any art form, but especially film, is brave.
Because it connects people, and also because Steve Buscemi is rad.
Because with film, there is no limit to the possibilities of what you can capture.
Because it's the ultimate simulacrum.
I love movies because they connect to the human experience.
Because of the opportunity to see and experience other perspectives and get to see a whole different world than you were ever able to see before. And just to see the emotional ties that you can get from things that you never even thought of before.
Done.